hit one from outside 50 to beat Montreal. So one play for Burris, maybe to load it up. Under pressure, trying to get away from McKeldin. And downfield, jump ball in the end zone. They've got it! Teyo Johnson has it! The Hail Mary! Mary works! There is a penalty marker. Works when your receiver is 6'5".
But Burris running around allows the receivers to get set up.
And there they are, all three targets in the end zone. Jump ball, and who gets the highest? It's Teyo Johnson. And there's the fight behind.